Four more. Nice and full. Short hand jab from Avishka Fernando. He gets off the mark with that. Poor delivery, that's gone all the way for six. Fired down the leg side. And they've got to be done. All the skills were successful. Yesterday and today have been fully quite slow. Four again. Down the leg side. This is leaking run. Through the offside. Another boundary. The outfield is quick as well. Their spots quite easily. 14 runs of 5 balls.
Double.
Oh, wow. The massive. He just held on his frame. Remote position. Digging it short. Look at how he pivots on the front foot. And then just swings it over fine leg.
Yeah, definitely there in the strike. Kabula Aura running. The wicket has been put too. That's Avishka's yet another 50 in the competition.
Slower delivery, mid-offs in the circle. He drop kicks it over the fielder's head for another four.
Off all in. And that's a relief.